A Ballarat mother who was arrested in her pyjamas for promoting an anti-lockdown protest has had her charge sensationally dropped. Victoria Police claims the case was not in the public interest, but Zoe Bueller says her fight isn't over. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
She was live streaming as she was handcuffed by her kitchen bench.
What on earth? Excuse me, what on earth?
10 million views and 2 years later, the cameras were still rolling as Zoe Bueller celebrated a courtroom victory.
Get the bad guys, not the innocent guys.
This morning, minutes into the Ballarat mother's hearing, her incitement charge was withdrawn. Officers arrested the pregnant cleaner at her home in September 2020 after she created and promoted an event for a freedom rally during stage 3 lockdown.
I wasn't breaking any laws by doing that.
You are actually. You are breaking all. That's why I'm arresting you.
The force stood by its decision.
The members behaved appropriately.
But today it determined that it was not in the public interest to continue with the prosecution.
That reveals that the government knows it overstepped the mark and the Victoria Police were doing things they never should have done.
I hope I can be an inspiration that more of us should stand up for what is right and, you know, in the end, you know, justice will be served.
Bueller is the latest in a growing list of anti-lockdown activists being let off the hook. Three vocal identities have had their charges scrapped since May.
This two-year case was dropped 3 months before a state election.
Almost $70,000 was crowdfunded to help Bueller pay for her legal fight, but now her defence team will make an application to have their costs covered by Victoria Police. She's considering civil action too and has one person in her sights.
Who gets charged is not a matter for the Premier.
I hope one day you'll have your day in court.
Lana Murphy, Nine News.